What is up, guys? Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. But if you are new here to the channel, we appreciate you guys for coming by and checking us out. But there's a couple things y'all need to do.
Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn on the post notification bell so you don't miss anything that we've got coming.
Guys, because we don't drop just one or two videos a day. We drop
3 videos a day, y'all.
Every single day. So if you hit that post notification bell, guys, you will not miss a video. And your boy Jay promises.
You don't want to miss a video.
You do not want to miss a video. But we got a group today we've reacted to before here on the channel. Well, we liked their vibe and we asked.
We're still a little bit new to
them. Yeah, we are still a little bit new. And we asked you guys, you know, what should be our next song suggestion by this group? And y'all gave it to us. And y'all know the slogan. Tell them what we got.
Give the people what they want.
Gotta give the people what they want. So what are we listening to today?
All right, guys. So we are listening to 38 Special. And if you want to go ahead and pull it up, we'll get started for you guys.
The song is Back to Paradise. Brand new for us. Let's go check it out. Again, if you are new to this channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Come join the RSR family, the best family on YouTube. Whenever we say best family, we don't mean us. We mean
you guys.
Y'all got it. Let's get it. Bass drum. I don't know if maybe the other video we did, maybe like the audio wasn't the best, but this one, his voice,
it's
I don't remember it being this good in our last reaction, but yes, it is very, very clear.
Yeah, I love their sound. I love how they rock. I think that like they have a sound and character that is unique to them. Like I even hear it in the riff. And it's kind of, you know, got the attitude that the whole band has. And maybe that's a better word than character. It's 38 Special's attitude that I really like and I think comes across in their music. And it kind of gives you, like, maybe, you know, you can be as cool and as bad as 38 Special when you listen to them.
Let's get back. Bass. RV's guitar. Yeah.
Do you hear they're just the nasty grittiness to the guitar.
The grittiness. And yeah. You know, I love the overall sound. You know, the Take Me Back to Paradise. That's Amber right now. We, as most of y'all know, we went to Disney World. And oh, she's been ready to go back ever since we got here. She's been asked to take me back to that paradise.
Yeah, but he said paradise is just any beach that you can go get your feet back.
I hear you. And if y'all don't follow our family channel, we're going to have the Disney vlogs up here within the next week or so. But no, I definitely like his voice. And like I said earlier, this one, his voice stands out to me so much more than the other two that we've done.
I think so too.
And maybe it's just that it's a little more, I guess, a little more power in the instruments.
I feel like that in this one, you feel like you're having just as much fun as they are singing it. And then I really like that single.
That bass, yes.
Like that, it just kind of matched your heart for a minute and it slowed it down to nothing. But just that was really, really cool.
And you hit it. Exactly right earlier. It's the attitude in this one. I think that we're really
shocked. It's like, you know,
it's
like some bands you just really, really love for the attitude. Mm-hmm. 38 Special. ZZ Top is one of those. You just really like, they just got a really kick a attitude that you love. Take me back to paradise.
Guitar in the back. Wow. Okay. What a way to end it.
Yeah.
Just absolutely shredding it to end it. But that is now my favorite song by 38 Special. They gave me the spunk. They gave me the attitude. They gave me great drums, great guitar.
And it was like a really pause, like fun song, to be honest. And it was something that I think a lot of people could relate to. Take me back to paradise.
Take me back to paradise. I absolutely enjoyed that. And like I said, that is my new favorite 38 Special song.
Yeah.
Just because of all the elements they gave you. And you know, for some reason, the lead singer, he sounded
really
more clear. Really liked his voice in this one. But guys, that's going to be the end of today's reaction video. Thank you guys yet again for another amazing song suggestion. But as we always send you guys out of here, the same way every single video, you are our fan members. Y'all already know it, but for you new ones, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And while you're at it, you guys have a goal every day that you have to do. And we go by the goal as well. Tell them that goal.
Make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile, guys. We love you. We thank you. And we'll see y'all later.
I gotta make sure. It's still going, baby. It's not...